Central New York's largest school district holding a meeting earlier tonight to go over plans. The Syracuse City School District begins school this Monday, all remote. Earlier today, the board spoke about how they have already handed out 500 computers, 700 hotspots, and had over 1,000 devices donated by Verizon. The Syracuse City School District also has no plans to hire additional cleaning staff, but current staff will be working overtime to make sure that all the buildings are clean and safe.